atmosphere is electric at the bowling ground tonight.
Right, let's do this.
Emotions running high in what promises to be a dramatic dogfight.
Let's get this show on the road.
Mr. Knox, listen to me very carefully. We have your niece. Somewhere in this stadium is Dmitry Belov. If he is not found within 90 minutes, we will detonate explosives killing everyone inside. The clock is ticking. Tick. Tock.
There's an emergency situation at West Ham Stadium.
What are we dealing with?
Highly skilled paramilitary, Eastern European.
How do you know this, sir?
Because I just killed one of them.
Michael Knox is examined.
Not
test me. As soon as he gets Dmitry, he'll detonate the explosives.
What if we get to him first?
What am I gonna do?
Kill them all. You better run.
Sometimes you have to sacrifice the thing you love the most for the greater good.
Not tonight.
They have more bullets than you.
Watch this.
Okay, action movie fans, I've got a list of 10 of the most violent action movies ever made. Coming in at number 10, Dredd from 2012, directed by Pete Travis and starring Carl Urban. Number 9, Mel Gibson's Braveheart from 1995. Number 8, 2003's Old Boy, directed by Chan Woo Park. Number 7, Natural Born Killers from 1994, directed by Oliver Stone and starring Woody Harrelson, Juliette Lewis and Tom Sizemore. Number 6, Sylvester Stallone's John Rambo from 2008. Number 5, Robocop from 1987, starring Peter Weller. Number 4, Battle Royale from 2000, directed by Kinji Fukasaku. Number 3, Martin Scorsese's Casino from 1995, starring Robert De Niro, Sharon Stone and Joe Pesci. Number 2, Quentin Tarantino's Kill Bill. And number 1, Mel Gibson makes it onto the list again with his 2004 film The Passion of Christ. So, what do you think? Do you agree with this list? Let me know below. Well, stay with me as I have a bonus movie fact for you. Now, according to bodycounts.com, which counts only on-screen killings, not characters killed in planet explosions? The movies with the largest body counts are The Lord of the Rings, Return of the King with 836, Kingdom of Heaven with 619, 300 with 600, Troy with 572, and The Last Samurai with 558. Have you seen all these movies? Did you know there were that many killings? Did you notice any behind the scenes action? Stuntmen and women have been around for a long time, stepping in for various scenes. Now, the first Hollywood stuntman was ex-US cavalryman Frank Hanaway, who was cast in The Great Train Robbery from 1903 for his ability to fall off a horse without hurting himself. The first Hollywood stuntwoman was Helen Gibson, who doubled for Helen Holmes in the first 26 episodes of The Hazards of Helen from 1914. She was trained as a trick rider and married to cowboy star Hoot Gibson. Who would you like to have as your stunt double? Let me know in the comments below. For me, Megan Fox. Same. Twins. Hey, martial arts fans! Fighting is without a doubt the oldest form of competition that mankind has ever engaged in. And nowhere is appreciation for the beauty of fighting more apparent than in martial arts cinema. So let's celebrate the genre with the following top 10. Coming in at number 10 is Iron Monkey from 1993, the quintessential Hong Kong martial arts film of the 90s, starring Donnie Yen and Yu Rongguang. Number 9 is Tony Jaa's Tom Yam Goong, also known as The Protector from 2005. At number 8 is Five Element Ninjas, or Chinese Super Ninjas from 1982, directed by Chan Che. This movie is as crazy as Kung Fu gets, but you got to love it for its entertaining excesses. Jackie Chan's best movie by far comes in at number 7, Drunken Master 2, also known as The Legend of Drunken Master from 1994. Number 6 is Ang Lee's Crouching Tiger, Hidden Dragon, and number 5 is Crippled Avengers from 1978, directed by Chan Che. Number 4 is Sui Hark's masterpiece Once Upon a Time in China, starring Jet Li. Bruce Lee's most essential film, Enter the Dragon, is at number 3, and number 2 is The 36th Chamber of Shaolin, starring Gordon Liu. And what you have all been waiting for, coming in at number 1 on our list, is 1978's Five Deadly Venoms from director Chen Chen. It's everything that's wonderful about martial arts movies, beautiful choreography and timeless stories of good versus evil. So what do you think? Do you agree with our list? Let me know in the comments below and remember to subscribe to our channel for all the best martial arts action movie releases.